Hey everybody, my name is Mitchell Pearson and I'm excited to announce that SQL Saturday Jacksonville is back for 2022. After a couple of years, this is going to be an awesome and an exciting event that has sessions on SQL Server, Power BI, Power Apps, and Microsoft Azure, among other topics. The event itself on Saturday, May 14th is free. I do believe you have to pay for lunch if you want to get lunch there at the event, but lots of great presentations are going to be taking place. So I hope to see you there. I myself am going to be doing a presentation on actually Friday, May 13th, what is known as a pre-conference event, and it's going to be focused on Azure data services, specifically with Azure Synapse Analytics. And I'll put the link to both of those events in the details and the descriptions of this video below. I'm going to be doing this event. You can read more about the session details here. It's going to be myself along with James Serra, who is a huge personality over at Microsoft, very big in the blogging community, very active as an evangelist for Microsoft technologies. And he's going to be there as a representative of Microsoft to answer those tough questions with me. This is going to be an awesome, awesome event. So I hope that I see you both on May 13th and on May 14th. I know it's going to be an awesome event. You're going to have a great time. We're going to learn a lot together. And so we'll see you there.